Hey guys, good morning. I hope so you have a good day, almost the weekend. So we are still in Outcast, but this is in PlayStation 5. So, the resolution. I try before I record to see the resolution of the graphic. So we have only these normal. So normal, I think it's normal. It doesn't tell me what to do here. I mean, what's mean each thing.
Hi, can you help me?
I can try.
What's a Daoka?
They're circular portals that connect different locations. We Talons have built our villages around them. Many believe that the Daoka were left behind by the ancients who built them using a technology.
The question is, do you know anything about is this game is good to play?
What's a Gamor?
Is it worth it to pay like almost $60?
The village of Bida.
What can you tell?
Are gifted.
And what was that?
Sapa.
You're not work.
No.
See you around.
Come back anytime.
You know, it's look like PlayStation 3 like game, like the Uncharted 3 or. One of the things like we did last time is swimming. You know, this is still demo. Maybe the original game, the graphic will be much better. I have no idea, but to me, still I don't put it in my let's say menu. In term of a game in PC and PlayStation,
this is gonna hurt.
That in PlayStation you can just choose the graphic you want and that's it, you know. So this place I been to in BC. So we're just going here for, you know, very fast to take these things. Let's say, is it worth it to buy this game or not? It's everybody is different, you know. You know, sometimes the demo not everything you want to see. But I like the music. Let's say it's not like Avatar, the Frontier of Pandora, or let's say it's very close to Uncharted, you know. Are they following me or no? That's a glitch.
Get in my pocket.
Come on. Oh, hey, I go down the whole way. Why you cannot go all the way? Oh boy. Nope. Not from the beginning. No. Oh boy. I missed the turn. I don't want to sit here for all day. Yeah, do that here. Stand here. 1, 2. How about 1, 2? Yeah.
I don't think we've met.
I know. I am Vizel, the Traveler. You are the so-called Ulukai.
Ulukai.
Something like that. Where are you traveling to?
Travel has become tricky on Adelpha. I don't know if you've heard, but there's an invasion going on.
You don't say. What are you doing here?
Thinking about the past, mostly. I wanted to find every Orym trail on Adelpha. But then the invaders came. What a shame. I owed Orym that much.
Orym trails, huh? What are they?
I named these plants after my partner Orym. We used to travel together, but Orym reverted on a dangerous trail near Palana. Orym and I have been documenting these trails since we were young lovers, freshly out of Kizar. They are fascinating plants. Did you know you can find them across the whole planet?
So that's it? You were just writing about them? Like studying them, or...?
Oh no! Orym and I, we didn't receive an education in Procreana and all that. We used to live off the helidium trade, you see? You can collect helidium at the end of each trail, so we started to travel everywhere we could find them. Became quite the experts.
So, what are you doing up here?
Orym's hazardous took possession of this lighthouse, so I can have a better view of the trails. I'm sad we will never finish what we started together.
Care if I pick up where you left off?
Please do. That would be a blessing from the Yards. Report back to me once in a while. I want to know everything about the trails you find. Don't forget to keep me in the loop.
Sure, we'll do that. It's a wonderful game, not bad, you know. To the old games we see, you know, a lot of games have glitches, very bad graphic or good graphic, because it's not easy to make a game. Take time, take a lot of effort, money. It's like, so worse than a movie sometimes. See, this is a glitch.
Always time to follow an Orim trail.
Oof. He's tired. How to, you know, health? Is that the one? What they're on you, these?
I Could use that, I guess.
Maybe this is dangerous, I don't know. You can say this is good for, you know, teenager children. They love this kind of game. Coming March 15. Pre-order now. Okay. This is to the menu. So, let's see the combat before we order this. Still have time to the inside the game. Explore the whole thing first. Yeah, I know how to jump.
They're coming for me.
Who's coming for you? I didn't see anybody.
That should be a theme park ride. That's what I'm talking about. That looks like a temple to me.
Nice. The flying is kind of funny.
I
Nice. Oh boy. Ah. I'm not good yet in this game. It's time out.
Okay, I need a do-over.
Thank you. Okay, what other things here? Let's go to this here. Glitching and flying. But nice, look. Maybe this is the last thing, then we stop. Nice. How about that over there? Like the music, it's so quiet game, you know.
Won't budge.
I think this robot destroying the whole colony, look.
I'll take that.
Maybe this is later. Nice.
You gotta have fun in each game you're playing.
They're coming.
Look at the glitch.
That's not good.
For the weapon. So this game have a lot of how to get in? Maybe enough now. Gone. Okay. So this is the basically the game. We'll see you in different games, hopefully today, tomorrow, the day after tomorrow. Excuse me. So wait for tomorrow or tonight for Skull and Bones Part 1 original. Okay? See you soon.